in our brain. Outer side we have gray matter. And at inner side we have white matter. In spinal cord. Opposite. Outer, white. And inner, gray. So what is gray and white matter? White matter is bundle of axon. And gray matter is collection of cell bodies. It is easy to understand. If we see diagrammatically. In diagram, outer side of cerebral we see gray matter. Inner side of cerebral, present white matter.